Don Percival will be losing his SHIT right about now.